10 years, that's been great. You know, like anybody, we have our ups and downs, but so many ups and very little downs. You know, my wife, she is great. You know, the best thing I got, you know, she's just special. She's a special girl. Like, so many things she do, you know, well, she keep our house together. You know, that's one of the things when I first met her, and I knew about it. I loved the way she paid all the bills on time. She kept everything right. And she's still that way to this day. Like, everything has to be right, you know. And it's just like, we got 2 great kids. You know, my daughter came during this 10-year span, you know. And I got a great in-law, you know, my family, my extended family. They accepted me. You know, I'm part of the family. Some people think that I'm more related to them than she is sometimes. You know, yeah, but these 10 years, it's been a blessing, you know.
For me, the past 10 years, actually the past 14 years, we've been married 10, but together 14, I've seen you grow so much as a man. And the things that you do to provide for us are amazing. He go out of his way every single day, working long, long hours to make sure that he continues to provide for us. We have never been without. The whole entire time that we have been together, we have done nothing but excel with each other. Amen.
Lately you've been questioning if I still see you the same way. 'Cause through these trying years, we've gone up both physically changed. Now don't you know you'll always be the most beautiful woman I know. So let me reassure you, darling, that my feelings are true. I'll love you when your hair turns gray, girl. I still want you if you gain a little weight. Yeah, the way I feel for you will always be the same, just as long as your love don't change. No, I was meant for you and you were meant for me. Yeah, and I'll make sure that I'll be everything you need. Yeah, girl, the way we are is how it's gonna be, just as long as your love don't change. 'Cause I'm not impressed, more or less, by the girls on the TV and magazines. 'Cause honestly, I believe your beauty is way more than skin deep. Everything about you makes me feel like.
Shout out to the staff for feeding everybody the way y'all did. Did you just feel? Did you feel like you was eating a school lunch the way they served it to you? I was looking at the trays back there. I thought it was more FaceTime. Like, we was gonna be able to go up there. I don't even eat beef, and they gave me 3 meatballs. I didn't ask for that. This place got to be black on. I'm sorry. It's got to be. It's got to be. All these decorations, who's going back tomorrow? They're going to be playing spades in here tomorrow. I'm telling you.
Meant for me. Meant for me. And I'll make sure that I'll be. Yeah.